time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum.
All right, breaking news out of Chicago, Illinois. Everybody listen up. I'm raising the alarm bell right now. Unidentified Black Hawk helicopters with doors open, commandos fully equipped, have been buzzing around the city all day long, over five spotted. In some cases, soldiers are actually rappelling onto rooftops and the helicopters are landing. No one is saying what's going on. The helicopters have no markings. Supposedly, FEMA, the local police department, and the Army have all been contacted, and they said they are not drilling today. So people are speculating that it might be the Department of Justice because they purchased this type of helicopter recently, but nobody's saying anything. We don't actually know what's going on. We don't know if there's a live crisis situation or if this is training, and we don't know who it is. So everybody listen up. I'm going to read an article to you right now. This article is by Tyler Rogaway, and he says over the last 8 hours, he has been bombarded with tips and questions regarding a UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter buzzing around Chicago with fully kitted commandos hanging out of its doors and deploying on rooftops around the city. Some people were alarmed by what they were seeing and wondered if there was a crisis taking place. Others were thrilled as the special operators fast roped from the helicopter and took up positions along high-rise roof lines. Others were thrilled. Who was thrilled about that? A couple were even wondering if this was another Transformers movie being filmed, and ladies and gentlemen, I can definitely assure you that no, that is not the case. What Chicagoans have been seeing is a training operation, but hold on, it gets mysterious. I talked to the Chicago Police Department about the sightings. They told me they were given notice that the drills would commence, but would not tell me anything else, such as who was training. But it really didn't seem like they knew if it was specifically law enforcement or military. But that's besides the point. It is an exercise and it is not part of any operational mission. I have also reached out to the Illinois Military Department and National Guard for more details, but have yet to hear back. So okay, it sounds pretty ordinary right there, but listen to what the article goes on to say. The UH-60M Black Hawk helicopters that were photographed and filmed all over Chicago does not appear to belong to the United States Army. The configuration of its antennas is unique and it does not have any Army titles or serials on it. Over the last decade, a number of UH-60s of various subtypes have been transferred from the DoD to federal agencies like the Department of Justice. The DOJ has also bought UH-60Ms by piggybacking the Army's buys. This appears to be one of those aircraft. So what's really important here is nobody's claiming that they're doing drills today. Nobody's saying anything. The helicopters are unmarked. Commandos are rappelling to the rooftops. It might be a training mission, but just in case, we need to ring the alarm bell. We need to share this with everybody. We need to get the word out. If you live in the Chicago area and you took photographs or footage of these helicopters today, please email me at johnxarmy@hotmail.com. Everybody, please go ahead and share the word. Thumbs up this video. It really helps out. I appreciate you.
John X Army signing out from the belly of the beast